It's a 1940 Ford. There's a 1960 Ford. Look at the engine of that thing. As seen in Hazel.
Yeah.
Ooh, look at this Grand Prix. Isn't that gorgeous?
Look at that.
Ooh, that's beautiful. I never had a Grand Prix. Oh. Believe me, I wish I did. Oh, this car is gorgeous.
This is a 64.
Look at that, baby. It's beautiful.
Go forward, Dad, so I don't be out in the mountain.
Oh, look at, even the inside still looks gorgeous. I think. This is when they had style in American cars.
Yeah.
You know? Really. Oh, Studebaker.
Here it comes.
I gotta get my Studebaker in here.
God, they got a lot of cars that are just coming.
Here comes another one.
They're coming more.
Yeah. Well, this is about the time that the thing actually
Yeah, but look at all of them. They have millions here.
That Studebaker has a six-cylinder.
Comes an old Ford.
Oh, in here. That's a 53. Oh, wow. Look at these. Oh, here comes a 59 Cadillac. I gotta get this one. Traffic jam, the old cars, I love it. Oh my god, they got millions of them. It's another Hazel Galaxy. It was like the one she drove in California, only it was red in that two-part episode. Oh, it's got a good shot of it.
Wow, look at all this. Look at this thing out there.
Yeah.
Look.
Yeah, oh my god. Seats are kind of curved in.
Uh-huh.
They're sort of form-fitting, you know?
Yeah.
And look how much leg room is in this car, too,
uh-huh,
compared to what they got now, you know?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I know.
This beautiful car is here. Every one of these. Here is the one of many 57 Chevys. Huh? I don't want to go in there. Here's a 1941 Ford. Beautiful car too. Look at that. This one's mostly stock inside too. Like that. There's another Hazel Ford Galaxy. I think all of them came here. I don't know. This was like a Chevy? What is this? Oh, it's a 38 Dodge for sale. You got 13
on the dash
for $13,000. Well, that's a aftermarket dash. Well, that's the original dash.
Huh?
That's the original dash. Except for those buttons on the top.
What is that? The dash? The drivers?
Huh?
It has to be the drive.
Yeah, but that didn't come on the 1938 Dodge. Here's a Studebaker.
Yeah.
Hey.
About that 61 Chevy wagon that my mother and I shared.
Oh, yeah.
This is one like it. Except this one is the one we had a six. This is looks just like it. Of course, ours was never this shiny. And the dashboard is the same. That's a different interior.
Uh-huh.
But, yeah, it had the same kind of wheel steering. I'm taking a picture. Yeah, this has got the big engine in it. We had one just like it with a six. God, there's a ton of stuff here.
Yeah, look.
Oh, my God.
Don't take pictures of that.
I'm taking pictures of it. I've got a movie going here. It's been going since I turned it on. It's been ghouly.
Is that a
hearse? It sure is. This is a hearse. A Buick hearse, about a 1951, I think. Oh, look at the Studebaker coming at me. I gotta get a picture of this one, too. I'm in the way. I am. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Well, we're in a fairgrounds. We're not just at a mansion parking lot, like.
It's like it's on the route.
Yeah, I know, I saw them.
It's like that thing they had in Milwaukee.
Uh-huh.
One that I wouldn't go on in either. '58 Buick.
Uh-huh.
Needs restoration, but it's solid. That's about the same size as that Caddy we had. Ooh, look at this beautiful 60 Chevy. They all look so good compared to the new ones.